Oh crap, that is copyrighted music. Go to main menu, settings. Okay. Anyways, how's it going, Game Nation? I'm Number One Gamer. Today we are starting Need for Speed. The only reason I didn't film yesterday because I was tired out of a football game. But let's get started with Need for Speed, customize cars, and go speed. If it loads. If it loads, okay, about time. 7 p.m.
Position. Jess?
Standing by outside the circuit.
Mac?
Mac Attack is ready to roll.
You named your truck the Mac Attack? Playing.
She named herself.
Mac Attack.
Just get the car to me and I'll take care of the rest.
Time to make us all rich, Tyler.
I got eyes on the mark. The gambler's here.
Well, look at that. It is a beautiful day for a race.
I've got you at 4-1 odds of taking first place. Now, I know this prototype won't let me down. The question is, can you handle her?
Oh.
Those electric motors and twin turbo V8 will give you a combined
1500 horsepower. Yeah, I can handle it.
Woohoo! Good boy! You've done your homework.
Now listen, second place doesn't get me Jack.
Got it? You seem like a hot hand. Don't screw this up, all right, Hotshot?
Do you suspect anything?
Not a thing.
Up Mustang doesn't even come close.
Tyler, you're like a brother to me, but I hate you so much right now.
They say you're the best racer in town, Morgan. Prove it. Ty, get ready. You've got to hit the rendezvous point at high speed. We've only got one shot at this. Once you hit that jump, there'll be no turning back.
Coming up on the rendezvous. Better be in position.
I'm almost there.
Almost? Mac?
Just line her up and floor it. Trust me.
Kind of wrecking.
This is it, guys. Don't mess this up.
Mac, coming in hot.
Launch pad coming up. Houston, we have liftoff.
Jump a $2 million hypercar. Check.
Can I mention again how much I hate you?
That's our paycheck you're driving, Morgan. Get that car to Rav.
Over a silver Koenigsegg Regera. Vehicle is of extremely high value.
Control, we're pursuing stall Regera. Call three.
All units in pursuit, be advised, due to the regard.
Jess, got cops on my six.
Keep moving. I'll be right there.
Whatever you're thinking of, stop. You're bringing the car back to me right now.
He mad?
Oh, he mad.
Eastbound on Paradise Drive.
Copy. Code 3, subject eastbound on Paradise Drive.
Thank you
for that. We grabbed the subject. We'll see if that's close. 813, we've got them. They're Billionaire's Road. Subject is taking out driving vehicles. Now heading eastbound approaching Silver Run.
Jess, where are you?
Hold on!
Jess?
lock down the whole sector. Better get rid of them fast.
Got them on the hook. Then lead them away from you.
BMW M5 is aggressive and keeping us off the Ruggiero. It's heavily mounted to mobilize units to resist arrest.
Copy, Adam 13. All standard pursuit tactics.
Morgan, why haven't you come?
Dang.
Hard to grab yet.
Still got a few cops on me. I gotta find a way to disappear fast.
I've got an idea. Ty, Jess, come to me.
On my way.
See you there. Where are you? I'm almost there.
Me too. Mac, you got this?
Time to get you the hell out of here.
Tyler Morgan, 23 years old, mother Sylvia Morgan, father unknown, dad 6 months in juvenile for reckless driving.
I'm the best racer in town in one of the fastest cars in the world. Good luck catching me.
You don't want to roll that dice.
What's under that hood? My buyers are paying a fortune for it.
You'll never get away with this, Navarro!
The cops are on their way. The house sends their regards.
She retreated us.
Hey, what happened here?
Navarro. Mac, get him help.
I'll draw the cops.
But
go!
Away.
Come on, that's my job.
I brought Navarro on board. This is on me. Just get Mac and Raph to safety.
I've got a police scanner, Raph GPS tracker. At least let me help you. Head towards the spillway, but you've got to hurry. Cops are locking down the sector.
Cars on me.
What? Where do they come from?
And you're...
Get out of here, Tyler! Tyler!
The hell? Where's the car?
Lena Navarro. She played us both and took it for the house.
Did she? You're useless to me. Enjoy prison. Although, you'll want revenge. So will I. Yeah, this'll work. You'll be the ace, but I'm the one who holds the cards.
What are you talking about?
Hear that? Cops are almost here. Go to jail or work for me. Eat, sleep, drive when I say, and when the time is right, you'll get what you want.
Do I have a choice?
There's always a choice. Get in.
Say you pull up next to a real sweet ride. What do you think?
I didn't even get to choose.
How much does it cost? How fast can it hit 100? I tell you what I think.
Welcome.
I see potential. I see the knife's edge of control. That split second where I put everything on the line. I see myself winning it all.
Morgan! The boss would like his car now.
Yeah. I'll be right. Let's have a little fun.
The boss is meeting some big player from the house today. They're taking over the city block by block. Boss's car better be there when it's over.
You kidding? I got some speed trap times I've been itching to post. It's not every day I get to take Weir's DB11 for a spin.
That's what the boss gets for hiring racers.
I don't race anymore, remember? That's the deal. No more racing or my ass goes straight to jail.
Oh, too bad. The house pays big money for dupes to throw races these days. You don't even need to compete anymore.
What's the point if they tell you who wins and who loses?
Money, bro! Pay real nice.
This baby can go. Damn, that feels good. Time to kick it up a notch.
Tyler, where's my car?
Don't worry, Weir, I'm not stealing this one.
Is that how you treat your friends, Tyler? Huh? Well, no wonder your crew deserted you, huh?
That's not how it went down.
Yeah, I bet they can't wait to hear from you, huh? Your perfect heights fell apart and your whole crew became the most wanted little gang in all of Fortune Valley. Miller's had to sell out driving petty criminals to make ends meet. I even heard a little rumor that McAllister's driving through the house these days. And your mechanic? Ah, poor old Raph. Do you think they'll ever take your calls again? Tyler, come on, listen to me. I'm the only friend you got right now. But you have to be patient, you understand? The pieces are just about to fall into place. Okay, I'll take that as a yes. Now get back here before I fire your ass.
Or we'll take it from you.
Great chat. Enjoyed the ride, Tyler? Look, now's not the time, kid. I say when the cards get played. It's been 6 months. Get out. If you so much as dinged my car, I'm knocking you down to garbage truck duty.
See you tomorrow, hotshot.
Okay, Ty. Time to go home.
I'm going to a garage and updating this car. I think that's why you.
Just a quick drive home, then I can finally get out of this monkey suit.
Hey, bad news, bro. Boss is docking your pay. He found a scratch on the F-type you drove yesterday.
What? I did not dent that jack.
Really? I don't make the rules?
Look, man, you gotta help me out. I'm 2 months late on rent.
Hey, you think I made the money? Did you see a Porsche badge on my ass? You're crap, bro. Deal with it.
Godspeed Racers, this is your curator, and you're listening to the voice of... ...streets, streaming at you from the wilds of Fortune Valley. The streets are calling. They're full of tired, run-down commuters right now, but you're not part of the rat race, are you? You're racers. Who among you can tame this city? Who among you can handle the rush? Do you have what it takes? 'Tis the season of speed. The Outlaws' rush is coming to Fortune Valley. Only the best of the best can run it. Only the best of the best will win it. Could it be you?
The Outlaws' rush? Yeah, as if. I should be out there taking on Navarro. I'm wasting my time with the gambler. Hi. How about those street races? Give me the number.
So, I hear we got a wannabe contender to race for the house, huh?
Yeah. Just give me a time and a place.
Whoa, slow down. You think the house hires just anybody? You'll have to prove yourself first. Show me what you've got in some races around town, and you'll get your shot.
Well, Game Nation, that's gonna be it for that one. That was part one. I will do other parts to it. I won't do the other parts by myself. I'll do them on video. Like any other races, I'll do on video. But this car, the car I'm driving right now, it may be updated when I play this game again. If I do a race, it'll probably be one, and I'll record. I don't know. If I do a race, I'll do one to let you know. Because I need money to fix this car, or I'll do it in the next video. I'm gonna play a little more. Thank you, Game Nation. I'll try to record all the parts I can, like I did with the GTA 5 story mode. Like, subscribe, favorite, comment. Subscribe to Rich Skeleton. Anyway, that's going to be it for Day Game Nation. At $2,000, maybe I can go spend on something. I'll do more races to get more money. I'll let y'all know. Anyways, thank Game Nation. I'll see y'all tomorrow. Tomorrow we play Star Wars Battlefront. And Thursday, you pick your game. And Friday, you pick the game. So decide. I'll make a video before this video goes up. Thank you, Game Nation. That video is out right now, so go check that out. Thank Game Nation. Number one gamer out. Thank you for the support. Subscribers, get active. Subscribe. Thank you.
Streets continue to whisper to me. They whisper of races where the least likely contender wins, where the strongest racers make that one critical mistake to give up victory. It's not unheard of to win on the long odds once, but what do you say when it happens again the next night, friends? In Westside, and then again in Boonville, and again in Lakeside? There's something rotten in this city, and I, your curator,